Is that too much sunshine? I'm taking a lunch break outside to Palo Alto downtown. It's a fun place. Let's relax a little bit and be away from the work environment. May it be good or not, it's just that we need some time out, right? It will be good for us. It is good to see people in good spirit, and it is good to see pretty farm and beautiful buildings. May not be beautiful, it's not important. It's important to see something different. Look at this building. Don't you like it? That's me. I already had enough dose of coffee for today, so no more coffee, but dinner. There is a good tea shop, but I do not think I need any more teas. Isn't it pretty? It is good to see pretty things. Just make us happy. And good to see pretty people. And people go to salon, take care of themselves. It is good to see that. This beautiful lady. Oh, that's such a beautiful shot.
Like this is the last
one. No, I think you have a sun day.
It seems like you have to have all the time to chat you. Hey guys.
So why don't we
There's like you can have conversations.
This is a unique pizza shop. And the better part is this square. I have almost never walked around this square. There must be some event happening. Table just large enough for a King Kong pizza. That's so fun.
Thank you. also do the jeans.
Yes, sir.
Last time, many times ago, when I came here, and a little bit of water feature add up the feng shui, at least the water part, and by breaking up the floor and make it a natural path makes it more interesting and adds up a dynamic or movement into a very, very ordinary or plain and unspecial cement floor. So it's very interesting. Here is a baguette shop, La Boulange. It's a beautiful bakery. It's a bakery shop, and I checked Wikipedia actually. This is quite famous in the Bay Area. It's a bakery shop started by a chef. The chef was born in Bordeaux in France, and he made the bread into a big business. And I'm not sure if I can take a video inside, but otherwise I will do a video of this bakery shop. They have so beautiful, good looking and delicate cakes and things, and it's very reasonably priced, I think. Thank you. And these are complimentary. I think I will pick one.